Take two.
Take two.
Jackie here from Joyful Miles, and I just landed in Orlando Airport, got my bags, and I'm getting ready to catch the Magical Express to Disney. And we feel so weird because we're so used to Laura filming. And
I know. We don't know what to do.
We don't know what to do.
Are we supposed to film now, later?
Yeah,
like,
no. Yeah. Anyway, so we're here. It's Friday morning.
It is, yes.
It's we're almost at 10 o'clock. I've so never like, been at an
yeah,
expo
it's
for
rope
opening.
Drop. Rope drop for expo.
I did not have Laura here to print my waiver, so I had to do the hard stuff for myself. But luckily, they have lots of printers and computers.
Hi.
And lots of pens.
I always sign my waiver here.
Yeah, we don't plan very well.
I think I want to get one of these cups right here. This is what I like.
Hi everyone, we're at the Expo. Look who we've run into. So we're having a little reunion here, looking at our goodies and what we're gonna buy. Hey, show your medals.
Yeah, virtual.
Those are the virtual medals.
Here, yeah.
We are still at the expo hanging out. We just did a couple photos. We took a photo with R2-D2 and Han Solo and Carbonite. And now we are waiting for Boba Fett. I love Star Wars.
Star Wars weekend.
It's been a really chill vibe. We've noticed some of the merchandise. A lot of it's sold out, at least the stuff Leslie wanted.
A couple things, because we have a lot of Run Disney stuff, so we're very specialized in what we want at this point, and it was sold out. It was, well, extra, extra larges was all that was left.
So I guess the good thing is we saved money.
I am so happy to not buy. I didn't really need any of that, so I was just as happy that it wasn't there.
Sometimes it works out.
The First Order recognizes your loyalty.
Today is the morning of the 10K race. I slept in, sort of. It's about 6:30 a.m. and I decided I'm gonna head over to Epcot to the finish area, try to see if I can catch some of my friends finishing the 10K race this morning. So let's head over there and see if we can find anybody.